Talk for a moment on how to take trading cards out of acrylic holders. Acrylic holders are hard plastic holders that people use to display their trading cards for protection. And there's different types. There's a snap-tight trading card holder. There's screw-down, four-screw screw-down holders. And there's one-screw screw-down holders. The snap-tight is the easiest to take out of the holder. They're just held together by pressure, and if you just take your thumb, you're able to take the top off the holder. My suggestion is, instead of going in with your hand and grabbing the cards, to flip the card out of the holder and then pick it up after that by its edges. Some people will use a regular screwdriver and just use that to pry the holder open, but these are held very lightly together, and once again you can take the card and flip it out of the holder to where you really don't need a screwdriver to take it out of the holder. If you notice, this card is stuck slightly on the thing, on the holder, so you got to be very careful and wiggle it and the card will pop open. As far as the four screw goes, most of the screws that are held together by these holders are Phillips head, but there are some standard screw holders. And all you have to do is take a little small screwdriver and just turn and just back the screws out. Very easy. Make sure you hold the holder tight by both edges so the card doesn't move while you're taking it out of the holder to damage the card. Now this is a good example of why you have to be careful when you take the card out of the holder, and you got to be very careful when you take the lid off of it and when you flip the card out also. And the reason why you have to be careful is because over time, if you notice that some of the card will stick to the holder and it damages the trading card. So you got to be very careful, and that's why we say when you take it out, just handle it ever so gently so you don't get that damage onto your trading card. These one-screw screw-downs are extremely nice because you don't have to do four screws. You could just take one screw out of the holder. And once again, be very careful when you pop it open. And these are hinged at the bottom. And if you notice, the card is sticking to the top of the holder. And the best thing to do is see if you can wiggle it off. But if you can't, you're going to have to get in there and just be very careful and pull the card off of the holder. This card was in a plastic penny slip that they used before they put it in the holder also. And if you needed to remove that, you would just push ever so slightly on the card, grabbing the card by its edges and pulling it out so you don't damage the trading card. This is a very effective way of removing trading cards from acrylic holders, and you just got to remember that when you take the card out, just be careful that it doesn't catch on the holder and damage the card.